Heard of Beautiful AI? Despite there being AI tools everywhere right now, a few weeks back I decided to jump into the deep end and learn this new presentation tool. After 2 hours, I was hooked and I've never looked back. This video is my first AI tool review and today we look at beautiful.ai. Hi, Bianca Raby here, learning designer, CEO and lover of beautiful things like this. But at work, I like beautiful new things that make my life easier. Introducing beautiful.ai. It is a brand new presentation design tool to create visually appealing and engaging presentations. Whether you are teaching in a classroom, working as a learning designer, or creating training material for face-to-face and blended workshops, chances are you will need to create some visuals to accompany your words. In addition, one thing I'm sure of is that the people willing to roll up their sleeves and learn new software are going to be better off as AI continues to change our work and personal lives. So this video will unpack 7 awesome things about beautiful.ai in the hopes that you will love it as much as I do. 1. Smart templates. An awesome collection of professionally designed templates that are customizable and optimized for various presentation purposes. These templates speed up designs and ensure a cohesive and polished look. 2. Auto formatting and themes. It will automatically adjust the layout, font sizes, and allow you to choose from your preloaded color schemes to ensure consistency and visual harmony. This is great as right now I have 3 brands to manage, all with unique color palettes and a font book. It's all preloaded. 3. Easy to use. Although there is a learning curve, it is extremely intuitive by being mostly drag and drop. Most functions you would be used to on other programs and are easy to figure out. 4. Collaboration. It allows multiple users to collaborate on a presentation in real time. It provides seamless collaboration features such as commenting, suggesting changes, and tracking revisions. This makes it convenient for teams or individuals working together on a presentation. 5. Data visualization. A picture tells 1,000 words. Well, one of the best things about beautiful.ai is the variety of charts, graphs, and infographics that help present data in a visually compelling manner. One of the core roles of a learning designer is to communicate complex things simply, so this is a great feature. So where is the AI bit, I hear you ask? To be fair, it is a small component, but a unique one. 6, AI-powered content suggestions. The platform uses artificial intelligence to analyze the content of the presentation and provides suggestions for improving the messaging and flow. It can recommend ways to enhance clarity, coherence, and impact, helping to create more effective presentations. 7. Presentation analytics. It allows us to track the performance of a presentation. Metrics available here are the number of views, time spent on each slide, and audience engagement. So, what do you think? Would you get the use out of it? Would you be prepared to give up PowerPoint or Google Slides for this beauty? If you've enjoyed this video, please be sure to click like, subscribe to the channel, and click the bell to be notified of new videos. And speaking of beautiful things, check out my authoring tool review of Rise just here. And please join OPETA's Learning Design Rocks community to meet and network with other teachers and learning designers. Thanks for watching, and until next time, please stay awesome.